They can come home, have nice fresh red grouper, sandwiches for dinner or whatever the case may be. But recently, the red snapper population has been exploding out here.
Oh, look at the curve following. Look at the curve.
Yeah, you throw it down.
Oh, no, that's an amber trap.
That's an amber trap.
If they were leaving, this right here would definitely be a bit.
Snapper.
Yeah. The state of Florida for recreational anglers just got 3 days is their season. Three, that's all. And I feel really bad. I have a lot of friends that are recreational anglers and they're pissed and I don't blame them because now they can't fish for red grouper because we really don't have them, legal size fish. And everything we have out here is a red snapper. As a charter for hire, I think I got 48 or 49 days. And then the commercial sector, they have a quota system so they can fish year round.